as long as you'll be my friend at the end. UGD coming at you with the purge of the NRA, guys. Yeah, there's been some fallout. There's a memo that was released, a secret memo. Three board members have resigned, so there is a definite fallout from the secret recording that I published last month. But guys, there's more. Yeah, now there's a video. A little background, the NRA is going through some turmoil. Lane LaPierre likes to spend the money. Yeah, he takes the NRA money and he spends it on himself. Spent over $250,000 on travel to places like the Bahamas, Dallas, Palm Springs, New Mexico. Over $18,000 spent on a car and driver. Yeah, while he was in Hungary and Italy. The NRA gave his wife, his wife's charity, $185,000. Wayne LaPierre has a contract that after he retires, he is paid $1 million for the rest of his life each year. Yeah, that's right. Each year, he gets $1 million for waking up in the morning. $274,000 spent on clothes. Yeah, Wayne spent $274,000 on clothes at fancy boutiques in the Beverly Hills and high-end Italian clothiers. Certain board members started asking more questions. Yeah, they wanted to dig deeper into Wayne's past and his malfeasance. Yeah, his malfeasance knows no end, fella. And I have new information. Yeah, a video was sent to me and has a powerful voice on the YouTube.
I'm kind of a big deal. People know me.
Yeah, I'm probably the right guy for it. The video helps explain the outrageous money spent on travel. That's more than just luxury hotels, exotic cars, or fancy suits. Yeah, this video, this may be the cause of the purge. They know too much. Guys, this is hard to watch. But here it is. For the love of God, if you have children in the room, tell them to leave. Just look into Wayne's eyes. This is more than a show. This is a perverted pleasure. God help us. No more to say. This is today's NRA.